We updated the board while you were out. Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
No, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot. The Penguin. He's like everyone else in here, except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known.
I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They have a lot of unstable materials in that building. I'll go take a look. Security will be tight here. There must be a more bat-friendly entrance. guide to the U.S. tax code? Penguin's really pushing this legitimate businessman thing. A coin with his own profile? These people live in a different world. I guess boomerangs really do come back. Hope the captain doesn't. Penguin loves his trick umbrellas. Clock King? Haven't heard that name in ages.
Ain't seen the bear.
Surprise. No surprise there.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I'll get out of your hair after you answer some questions.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed. Huh, I should give Blackgate more credit. You've been lonely doing your time without your friends.
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who busted them out and why.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
That doesn't scare me.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, You're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it!
Delphrey, Penguin isn't feeling helpful. Whatever he knows or doesn't, he won't tell.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Copy that. Thanks.
There's new info on the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often...
Penguin refused to talk. It's like he doesn't take us seriously.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so preoccupied with Batman's last case, we've neglected the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Not to mention Oswald's own business dealings. Maybe if we mess with those, plus a few other crimes, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Guess sometimes I need to look at things through Batman's eyes.
Funny, he used to say the same thing about Batgirl. An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us.
When you reach Fox Decker, head straight to the roof.
Police are investigating the involvement of one of Gotham's most notorious criminals after a recent riot at Blackgate Penitentiary. Harley Quinn, the psychiatrist turned felon and frequent rival of Batman, was reportedly seen at Blackgate during the riot, despite the fact that she is not currently an inmate. According to sources within Blackgate, Quinn had been quietly using the safety of a cell as a kind of base of operations, enabled by some well-placed allies within prison security. Authorities are now looking into whether Quinn incited the riot and what motive she could have possibly had to do so. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice for what matters to you.
Thank you.
Playing around.
Over there! Batgirl! Take her down! Keep clear so I can shoot! Yes, you can't, Donald!
Me neither. They can find us from anywhere. From the top of the building, down the floor.
Hand it over to what he brings.
What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you bats. Not him. Except with the squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
just getting bored. Batgirl. Not the bat I was expecting to see, but if he trusts you, so will I.
Likewise. I assume you've got something in mind. Fill me in.
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
So I've heard. She's not half the commissioner he was.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force. But now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
Hoping the gangs will do their dirty work for them, that's horrible.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
Helping is what I do. And those who actually care about Gotham will hopefully see that we're on the same side.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
Sounds good to me. You like the back of the police cruiser.
Hero, Batgirl.
Ah!
including increased security and a new prisoner workshop.
Thank you.
No place like it, is there, Mr. Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Just the important things. Sneaking up on your allies, for one. But not how he managed to be in five places at once. I feel like if I look away, everything turns to chaos.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen.
Thank you?
Don't thank me yet. Mentor and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tekka. As long as I got a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
These flowers are gorgeous.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
With this, the sky really is the limit.
Now you can thank me.
Thank you so much, Mr. Fox. I'm dying to try this baby out. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
Whatever I need to do.
Lately, the GCPD's not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
They won't hesitate to take me down. What do you recommend?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
For once, I'm not the one who has to handle the programming. I'll get you those scans, Mr. Fox.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
No flying until the surveillance drones are taken care of? No problem.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.